you go buy the record at Cats or at their show or something.